Our Muthos, it is time at last for you to serve your purpose.
To right your wrongs. If our sin is wanting to survive, then you are as marked by it as we are. The fault is yours. Our wills were born because you abandoned us. And now, you would have us forfeit them. All for a place in your new paradise.
Do you imagine yourselves worthy of one? Mankind has no place in our world. Is this truly so difficult to comprehend? We only ever require you, Muthos, when the time comes to bid this wretched realm farewell. None shall follow, none shall remain.
What do you mean, none?
This is our world. Once the land's rebirth is complete, humanity will have served its purpose. Why would we continue to suffer that which has caused us so much vexation?
Because the land doesn't belong to you. It belongs to us all!
What?
That is where you are mistaken. You own nothing but your precious will.
Brother.
I can't do this alone.
And you don't have to.
I grow weary of your descent. Now you must learn that this master will not tolerate disobedience.
My friends. My family. We have all... offered. All fought to survive. This world may be flawed. It may be broken. But it's all we have. If we can't share it, I see only one other choice. You have to go.
You may have created us, Ultima. But it's time we lived on our own terms. This isn't your world anymore. It's us.
Bow down, offenders, hearts disdained.
Thank you.
This chance, and still you would raise your hand against the Lord.
What now? The darkness bends. wants to end us.
It wouldn't be the first time. But let's make it his last.
Your fate is inexorable. Surrender the vessel unto the darkness. Surrender it unto us. Countless generations have we awakened.